We finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Thank you. Just stay here. whisper of fear.
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted. We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great, getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. There you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. You hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is terrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We gotta stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, the certain sounds made you weak.
That fell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
I were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.